distortion.
But it can get worse. And this is with distortion, with wave chamber and distortion. It's really nasty. It's the keyboard.
Example sound. I take another tempo.
So using the arpeggiator. And now I open a MIDI modulation wheel. It has a bit of raw. Reverb length. So it goes a bit back in the filter. So change to reverb. It adds a bit of artifact because you change the length of the reverb. It's basically like, it doesn't. Yeah. Now it comes back in.